Hello, hello, back to where we left off. Time for this team, the league again. How you guys been doing? You guys still enjoying the game? I hope so. I still am, although this is a bit okay-ish. I was still why does she not get? Excuse me if I'm a little bit out of focus sometimes, because I'm also playing D2. Mostly it's auto farming, but once in a while I just gotta click on the fight the boss. Oh, definitely that one. Okay, let's just slow it down. That should cause some good damage. Then this should be, if I'm lucky, the end. Why doesn't it work? I really don't understand why it doesn't work. Am I not using the right metal or something? I don't think they have any problems activating their skills. What is that? Why won't it work? Electrified. Not a lot of damage though. How is that still possible? Oh my god, that did absolutely nothing. Okay, I'm really confused why my status effects do not work and theirs do. Like, it's a full-on hit. Good, that time it did. Pretty sure the bottom one is the leader.
No! Oh.
Yes. Okay. So shooting, physical, and healing. What's the middle? Maybe they were higher level or something, it doesn't affect them. But that would be absolutely garbage if that is the case. Why should that matter? This one did no problem. Okay, that also worked. Yeah, cool. Sure. Okay. Bye-bye. Okay. I get back to where we were yesterday at our highest point. Gold one. I can understand for defense, but for status effects to not go through. Okay, that time it did work. Maybe she start using the head first. So that at least something gets healed. That's not good. Pretty sure this is a lost battle. Yeah. Not much I can do against fully leveled Medabots. Medarot. Different approach. Even grazing it did so much. What? Unbelievable. Yeah, not only the strong heavy rings. Again, no dice. Ah, please. Good, actually, that's good. Survive. Really? And the back, it works. I hope this is only a one-time thing, because this is getting... It's okay, but since I'm really annoyed a bit by this, just because I just want to blast everything. Don't really care much about using variety of teams, although it's cool. It's just unexpected. Basically, I like the male Medarots better, since I only leveled those, and not having leveled these is really biting you in the ass. I think a lot of people, if they haven't. So that's my frustration on this. And then when it comes to neutral parts, that's gonna be even more annoying, because there are only a select few. It's gonna break. Come on. What are the odds out of four parts? The one to get hit is the one I'm attacking with. What is that, man? You could do a little bit more damage, really. That I have not seen before. Whatever. As you can see, almost, well, me, myself included, have that pink Medarot, the DND, was it? DMD? DND? I'm gonna say diamond, makes the most sense. But it's a ruby, or, well, it's pink, I don't know, whatever. This is basically fighting the same team over and over and over again. It doesn't stop. It's just the same old thing. So is the other one. At least you have a choice with that one. Not with this one. With that one, you can just use the strongest parts you have. Now I just have to use. The smartest plays are indeed the stunning and the forgetting. And the female Medarots usually have those, so it's understandable that they will use those. But it's just like in the beginning of the game, where it was the stunning and stunning, the freezing, and then electrifying, freezing, electrifying. It was the entire thing, always like that. And the other one was the other strategy where they have two defenders and one attackers, especially when Mega Emperor came out. Mega Robo Emperor, and then that strategy was like all time used. Well, at least sometimes you could do something against them, most times you couldn't, because you might have stronger level Medabot to deal with it, but now not so much. Well, at least not me, I don't, which is why I'm frustrated, because maybe I should have leveled them. But again, this is the exact almost Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna freeze that one, see if it has any effect. If I could. Dead. No. That's kinda weird. Okay. Dodge. Nice. No need for that one. Okay, that's cool. Come on! That should be nothing. Get dead. No, we are good. Dodge. Not this time. Shit, now even the worser arc on gets a cherry pizza. So. Pretty much over. I got this one complete. Oh, nice. 3-2. So aqua lens. Let's get right back to it. Jesus. It's just that the charge and the cooldown time are so low on the or whatever is this one's parts, except for the left arm, because of the left arm I gave it. Okay, that's good. Healing arm is gone. Just do not attack the top one and it'll be fine. Less damage or speed reduction. It's more like speed. Don't attack. Oh no, it doesn't matter. As long as it's not a physical attack. I almost forgot about that, yeah. Best strategy in the game. Yeah. This is gonna be the last fight. I don't wanna take too long with this and bore you guys to death. Yeah, this is what's happening to me. Basically just stalling out. I like the other one better because it's just, it's power against power, pretty much. And whoever has the strongest Medabots or Medarot wins. That's so painful. Never mind, we'll go for one more. That was over too fast. Yes, you. Right on, bang, boom. Okay, that's fine, whatever. Cool. Okay. Let me just go to the 30 minutes and then call it quits. So tell me, how are you guys enjoying this one? Hopefully better than me. Forget. Really? To forget. Okay, that one is down. All that remains is the lead. It's actually the top one, I think. That's negative. Sorry, I won't be on the 30. Okay, cool. So please guys, tell me, how are you enjoying this one? the female only, and if it comes to just the neutral one, oh my god. What does this specifically mean? Say... Saturday... I don't know. But we'll continue again next time. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.